Thank you, that's original. Yeah,
facing the crowd here, an old friend of Wayne's and mine. Welcome to our Rob Ewell showroom. Rob Ewell. These guys are from where, Enfield originally?
Yeah.
But Rob has made a special trip all the way from Sandy Hook or Greenwich.
He works. Hey, I met him picking tobacco in this very town, I believe.
So then we got, you know, Dan Frank. He's been coming around here playing with us for about a year. Dan Frank on the drums. On the rocks. Special guest over here, Dan McNamara. Keyboard, saxophone. I think he's got a kiwi in there. Not a kiwi. And some vocals too. And now we'd like to play a song that Wayne and I wrote many years ago. A very popular guy in Windsor got off his motorcycle to help somebody on the highway and then was hit by a car and died. And so I went to the wake, there was several hundred people in line. I went out to my car to chill out and I just started thinking about, you know, questions about life, you know, these things happen in those situations. And I came up with these lyrics and it sounds a bit sunny for considering the subject matter, but
how are you? Hi. Hi.
Optimistic about my fear, so.
Yeah.
Anything to add on that one there?
I'm drawing a blank, my friend. You definitely took a... I had something else totally in mind for subject matter when I gave it to Brian.
It's kind of a happy, nice, sunshiny, reggae kind of feel to it, and calypso feel to it. And he comes back with these lyrics about, you know, how nobody has quite figured out how to avoid dying yet.
We just
handle it. Funeral, everybody now.
He's also an ATM.
6 or 7 years old now.
This time of year, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. Actually, I know what it was. It was the year 2000. It was the year that Halloween and Election Day were just a couple days apart, and it occurred to me how much they have in common. So, and this song really isn't about that, but that's what gave me the idea to write it.
Has anybody seen any Donald Trump masks yet?
God, that's going to have to be a gigantic seller, right?
Yeah, Donald Trump comb over hair piece. There's a
Russian
bald head with the rooster tail shit on top there.
Probably going to be a few Bernie Sanders, Albert Einstein type wigs coming on too.
Yeah.
All right, so let her rip it.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Traveling to the factory, Oh, good. ladies they're gonna say you're all set to get down but the
Stretch down. Thank you. Oh,
Lastly, Dan McNamara over there, Wayne. You all know Wayne Wondolowski, the new face in the place. Rob Ewell on the bass. And Dan Frank. I'm Brian Phil. Thanks.
It's a little cooler.
Yeah!
too drunk for one heart to be crying. Too many teardrops for one heart to carry on. You're way on top now. Since you left me, you're always laughing at me. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Well, once again on guitar, Wayne Levandowski, you all know him. You all love him. And you all know him.
I've got an announcement.
Say, excuse me after that.
You don't want me that much.
Thanks a lot.